thinking right here, good right here. You don't have to. I'm about to stop the mission anyway. Wait, where is this mission? It's not here. Oh, hang on, there it is. You're not gonna catch me. Nah, 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 nah. Is that it? Oh, it's this one. There's a hole. You won't get to me. Sound like a fucking Murloc from World of Warcraft, Jesus. Maybe there was more to when I was Snapchatting you earlier, gamer. There was more to it, but I just couldn't type it because she was looking at me. She's gonna, her children are probably gonna end up watching our stuff too. My therapist wants to look at the channel, and she likes the art. One of them's 21, one of them is like 16. I don't know them, so. I mean, they play Xbox, so yeah, probably. Is it gender friendly?
The catacombs. Somewhere
within. Oh, there's lore right here. Infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. Guys, there's lore.
If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it.
I didn't get that.
But be warned. No, those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs.
Shut up!
Often
spoilers!
Fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
Yeah. Where do we get those? Oh, it's further down. Wait up, guys. Ah! Can you record that? Yep. Any stupid old. I'll punch you in the face. I just actually use by use. Can you not get them in like boxes or envelopes? You guys said that at the same time. That was creepy. Wait, isn't this the way to the ogre guy?
On the other side of the pit.
Wait, it's to the left. So. Mr. Ogre King. He's into chains and whips.
Oh,
But yeah, just you can let me do it by myself, but just like if something never funny happens from your perspective, just record it.
As no, they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including
this is very dark.
We
I don't like
know
this.
Not what the Hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this.
Flashlight.
But they must not find success.
There's a whole...
The dark rituals
no.
of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours,
I can barely see.
It is
the
of utmost
screen
importance
is
they be halted
right.
immediately.
Well, I see a floating person over there. Floaty. Oh, there's a pedestal. I guess you stand on that. Oh, hello. Bye-bye. Doors open. Yeah. I wish you could have more bounties and quests in your inventory. Is that a shriek? Yeah, that's a shrieker. It was a shrieker. Yeah. Ooh, this looks secret.
It was within these depths
that
and his brood stripped
bang,
me
bang,
of
bang,
all
bang.
That I cared for.
Bang, bang. Bang.
My fire team.
I killed
my
all the
friends.
Worms.
Only I remained beaten and broken.
Wait, there's two ways?
The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not.
So,
onward.
Excellent. I'm just killing all the worms. Punch. Please do. Grenades are ineffective. Is there anything under here? I'm guessing there's more to that statement. Oh. Hello. Oh, there's a lot of floating people. They didn't load in. Oh, that's a lot of floaters. You'll float too! Fuck off, Pennywise!
The pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
So who's back in the post? He just disappeared. Wait, leave one Kessler alive, hang on. Punch! Is the bridge finished?
More phantoms, what? Just like those haunting areas.
Oh, they move away. That's really creepy.
Guardians watching us.
And they might
nothing bad. More than a distraction.
Spoilers! That looks That's like something from the trailer.
Grab it.
I'll grab it. I'll grab it so good. I won't grab it. I won't grab it so good. Ow. Ow. This is painful, but it's okay. Ah! I miss everyone. No, I'm dead. Carry down. Oh, we gotta kill this one. Being dead is fun. Yeah, I saw you heading towards me and you just run away. Fuck yourself. This wizard's still here. No, I just killed him. No smoke. Now I am the cryptoglyph.
We have the cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there?
It's very dark. Oh boy.
Run.
A little bit. Those things look like eyes. I got this one behind me. What, the lights turning off? Diana's around here somewhere. Diana. Excuse me.
Guardian down.
That's not. That's not. Ow. Excuse me, coming through. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm all alone. There's no one here to suck. I just saw the dark flip. Oh, it's not that bad. Oh, God, don't get near him. I'm being sniped in the butt. I heard a very weird noise.
Guardian.
We're here. Cryptoglyph and all.
I thought you'd... I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid.
More worms.
Bring it here and let us make use of it.
Quest up. I don't know. No. Okay, so now I've got to talk to Eris. Yeah, Twinkie, shut up.
I don't care. You reek of the Hellmouth.
That I reek of the Hellmouth? You're like dripping the Hellmouth from your eyes, you crazy woman.
But the pyramid demands greater power to enter it. 3 further pieces of armor. 3 more nightmares. These diseases torture the moon with their very presence. Send them back to the past where they belong, and in return they shall provide us with power.
You hear what? Essence of anguish. Use the cryptogram. Collect some of enchantment visited. Where is it? Where is it?
Push back the darkness here.
Oh, that was ew. I gotta quickly take my dog out real quick, so you can do what you need to.
Footsteps. Welcome.
Okay, I'm back. Well, I'm doing it story wise. I'm being a good boy.
God killer.
Alright, well, I got the legs for Eris. Speak to Ikora. Spoilers. Oh. Yes, but I didn't know there's a cutscene!
What evils befell you?
I'm gonna go all over there. Oof. Oh, that's what the teleport is for. Okay. Let's do a lot of nightmare slaying at some point. Oh, looky here. I remember these totems, they were on fucking Oryx's ship. I remember you guys. Yes, I do. There's a chest here too. This chest is locked, so I have to speak to Ikora first, okay. It's taking a while to load. Are you guys loading as well? Twinkie? Gamer? Are you guys loading in as well? Oh.
I had to see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence watching us?
Much too long.
Oh, that's creepy.
I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris. If I hadn't sent you here...
Your concern is noted that my fate is my own responsibility. And we both know you didn't come here to apologize.
I came to tell you, you were right. It seems those responsible for our collapse are coming back.
Insufferable! Save your torment for someone who gives a damn!
Eris, the Vanguard is at your disposal.
And if you'll excuse us, Ikora, we have work to do.
Guardian, whatever she needs.
Ooh. Creepy. A nightmare cometh. So I'm guessing those ghosts that are following Eris are like her old fire team. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. You do not simply kill a god. Yeah, is that why our guardian didn't speak to Ikora just then? She was like, mm-hmm. Oh, there's three missions on the moon? Jesus. Four!
No one else can do what must why? Be done.
Yeah, I'm guessing that's how you get all the armor. Well, I'm about to start the next mission. I mean, I'm still traveling to it. Ghosts! In time? Loneliness. Probably. It'd be surprising if it didn't, to be honest. Hunt the Nightmare of Skolas. Oh boy. This motherfucker. Actually, I don't know why I'm... Kill everyone here! Well, the first time we were just weakening him so he could be captured. Second was in the prisoner vault. Because there was the time we caught him for the queen, then the time we killed him in the prisoner of elders.
We are all consumed by that which eats away at us. For Skolas, it was his own hubris.
He hubris.
Complete control.
I knew we'd be coming back into this catch. I called it yesterday.
And through his misguided conquest, many perished. Skolas's memory serves as a permanent reminder of all the lives lost.
Brunch.
At the whim of a single kill.
Can two bros truly go to brunch together?
No matter how hard the pyramid may try, we will not cower.
They do. Oh, it's a nightmare. Punch! What are the snipers? Who you just killed? I need a punch! Oh, I'm gonna punch this servitor so good! Yeah. Yeah, we did. Did it look cool? You look like a mess.
Skolas nightmare, dead ahead. It's ours.
It's mine. I'll take him. I don't want him. Damageable yet? I can't damage him yet. Maybe we probably did so much damage that we have to kill the rats though. But is he there? Oh, he is. He moved! Bitch. You might be a punch. What? Essence of Pride. Everything. Went to my postmaster.
Skolas has been taken care of.
Find me when you are ready.
Yeah, that's a bit annoying. I'm guessing that goes to my consumables. Or quests. Which one was it? Well, that explains. My quests are always full because I've got so many quests I never did. So I just get... Wait, where's this? There was like a... Can I get rid of the fallen transponder thing? Because that was for, Are you actually getting rid of it? It's for the, yeah. That's for the catalyst? Oh, I don't care about a catalyst. Oh. I'll get rid of the encrypted cache key, then. Like, Eris, give me your love.
The fight continues.
Oh, wait, now I've got to go to the tower, don't I? Shit. Okay.
Vel, I failed you.
That's the next one.
Please step clear, Guardian.
Oh, I just drove off the map. I wasn't paying attention. How many seconds do we need? Seconds. Good. Oh, no. Why are you licking my fan, you weirdo? That'll be Twinkies. Why don't you just open a window? Let a crossbreeze come through. I don't think you know how crossbreezes work.
Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. And the
Tanix?
Was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of
the Hunter. He's probably
doing
his story stuff.
But the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
I killed the knight. You forgot what? Yeah. Pikachu! Go. Oh, is it the ogre? So, is it one of those shield buggers? He's a Cabal. To me.
There's the nightmare of Tanix.
Ah!
Take it down!
Ow. No, I've seen like distance, so I fell down. Taken are basically people whose souls belong to Orcs. Where was that? Where was that? Chase him here before. Did we? Huh. Did you kill Tanix inside a catch? D1. Oh yeah! I'm gonna go immune one more time. Let me kill that man then. Ah! Punch! Ah! Good thing you can cancel your ult too. Essence of isolation.
Tanix put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
It's easy to get back there. Well, from Eris, you go left down that path, and then you. No. Well, maybe. Wait. Yes. I was thinking of the Templar Corridor. Your doom. I'll just travel to the next. Well, I do, so don't take out your vengeance. And you didn't kill him?
Vacancies.
Let me know when you're done. Don't pull a port. Don't be a port. No, it would be its content.
Where's my ghost?
I'm sorry, do you own the word content? Do you own that phrase then? No. So shut the fuck up. Not much to suck. If I make you cosmetic. Yeah, I'm comfortable with my sexuality. Yeah. No, I'm straight. I'm just very comfortable to, you know, speak shit as well. So me saying you got a small dick basically says I want to suck it. Well, cut it off now. With the power of editing. Just edit that. Well, mistake number one. You just made Twinkie leave you somewhere. Yep, and you now you're failing. The hell is this? What? You stand unworthy. What the hell is this thing? It's a weird glowy orb thing in a room that says you stand unworthy. What is this shit? Poorly. If I get rid of the weak synthesizer, can I get it back? I'm gonna just do it. It's a Gambit Prime thing, I don't know.
Is fading.
These weird, like, plate things around the map. was an event over here somewhere. Oh, it's there.
Just scanned the fallen catch inbound to your location. It's carrying walkers and other arms.
If you're into what?
You know what to do, Guardian.
I was just doing random stuff. I need a traveler, first of all.
Everything changes.